What's up, YouTube? Tony Peck here, godfather of Instagram and co-founder of Why Not You Media and Why Not Print. And on today's episode, I want to talk to you about how you can have success on Instagram and pretty much any other social media platform that's out now or anyone that are going to come out in the future. But before I do so, I have to ask for you to take 2 seconds of your time just to hit the subscribe button below, just so I know you guys are enjoying the content that I'm putting out for you and you guys are learning. And it helps motivate me to want to put out more content to be able to continue helping you guys. So take a quick 2 seconds, hit that subscribe button. And I appreciate all of you that have subscribed. And I appreciate you all that are subscribing for me. Now, on to today's topic. Like I said, this is going to be a tip and the vision that I have that has helped me have success on Instagram among other social media platforms. And this will help you guys even on newer platforms that may come out in the future. Because what I see too often is when new platforms come out, most of the time people do not jump to them, right? So if you have this mindset and this strategy and game plan in your head when a new platform comes out, you're gonna see success on that platform as well earlier than most people will. And the premise of what I'm about to tell you guys is you have to understand that for social media to work for you, you have to commit to it, okay? Now, understand this. Time and time again, I'm doing these meetings with different businesses and entrepreneurs, and they all think it's a suffice amount of time to try out marketing on social media for 3 months. 3 months is nothing in the grand scheme of things. Listen, I've been doing Instagram religiously for the past 6 years. The day stories have come out. I have not missed a single day to have a story up on my story. And it has absolutely, no doubt, changed my life. But it's also been 6 years of time of my life for me to get to where I am right now in my business. And I just feel like now we're just starting and we're really starting to get these larger businesses to come on board to understand and utilize social media to build their brand and help them get more sales. So let's get back to this commitment part, right? Like I said, you guys need to understand that for you to have success on Instagram or any social media platform, you have to commit to it, not just commit to it for a month or 3 months or 6 months or even a year. That's not enough. You have to get on the platform with the intent that you are not going to get off that platform until the attention goes away. And as far as I'm concerned, from what I'm seeing, the attention is not going anywhere aside from being on social media in today's current day and age. And this might go on for the next 5 years, might go on for the next decade, it might go on for the next 15 years. But when you get on, make a commitment that you will stay on and not hop off the wagon. Because just like in relationships with your significant other, most relationships fail when they're on and off, right? So if you're going to stop and start on social media and be consistent for 2 weeks or a month, and you're going to stop for 2 months, and you're going to get back on for 3 weeks, and you're going to stop for another month, and then get on for another 2.5 months, but stop for another 3 months, then don't even start, because you're not going to have the results that you're looking to get. And then I'm sure you're going to become bitter at the platform itself. Oh, Instagram doesn't work, or LinkedIn doesn't work. No, no, no. You're not putting in the work to make it work, okay? If you treat social media like a relationship that you're gonna commit to, I promise you, you're going to get the rewards and benefits out of it. And the best thing with social media, the only thing it wants from you is to commit to it. Once you commit to it and you stay with it for as long as you need to stay on there, and as long as it's around getting the attention that you want, then you're gonna have the results you're looking to get. But it's gonna take time, and it's gonna take you committing the time to staying with it to see the success that you want. So do not jump on social media expecting to see success if you're going to stop and start repeatedly. It's not gonna work, okay? We've seen it happen so many times that businesses will come to us and they'll try it for a month or 2 months or 3 months, they'll stop, and they'll come back to us 3 months down the road. You're starting from fresh again. That's what you have to keep in mind. When you stop and you wait another 3 weeks, another month, another 2 months to get going again, it's like you're pretty much starting from scratch. So eliminate that and don't have to continually start from scratch. And just continue on that journey of building. Just commit to the platforms and you will get the rewards that you're looking for. Just like anything else in life too. When you commit to something and you stay with it, you will see success at some point. It's a matter of when, not if. But it will take you committing time to it. So do not get into social media thinking you're gonna get results if you're just going to try it out. I hate that line, I'm just gonna try it out. Don't just try it out. Commit to being on the platform and you will see the success it can have for you. So again, guys, Tony Peck here, co-founder of Why Not You Media and Why Not Print. And if you guys have any questions, any topics you want me to discuss, please shoot me a DM on Instagram at Tony Peck underscore, T-O-N-Y-P-E-C underscore. I'm here to help you guys on your journeys in business, life, success, however I can help do so best. So please, like I said, reach out with any questions. Let me know if you're liking what I'm putting out. Let me know any other topics you want me to discuss, whether they're very specific to your business, your industry, whatever you have going on in your life. And I will use my knowledge from my experiences so far to help you best that I can. Again, if you guys like what I'm putting out, please hit that subscribe button. And I will see you all next time.